We begin in Kenya, where President Uhuru Kenyatta has arrived in Nairobi on the maiden journey of the Madaraka Express. The SGR is the biggest infrastructure project in Kenya since independence. It runs over 472 kilometers between the port of Mombasa and the country's capital, Nairobi. Following today's launch, the train will commence regular trips between the two cities. The railway will reduce the travel time from 10 hours to less than 5. The name Madaraka Express translates as independence, freedom or liberty. Before arriving in Nairobi, CGTN's Maria Galang was on that maiden ride and filed this report.